Now, NDC's presidential candidate and former president, John Dramani Mahama, has returned to the Bono region to continue his tour. The former president last week truncated his four-day tour due to what he described as anomalies in the voter register exhibition exercise. Mr. John Mahama, on day one of three, would be paying courtesy calls on the chiefs at Seiko Abrekum and whistle stops at Biadan, Senase, and Wanfie. He will also have engagements with the Okada Association members at Brekum, cocoa farmers in the communities at Wamanafo and Doma Akwemu, all in the Brekum East and West and Doma East constituencies. Precious Semebo joins us with more. Precious, has Mr. Mahama's activity for today begun, and what has he been saying?
Yes, Daniel, if I can hear you right, Mr. John Dramani Mahama just arrived in Brekum, the Omahene's palace. But before then, before he started his campaign, the return of John Mahama to the Bono Akwa region, thousands of supporters welcomed him at Kato. He was just passing through Brekum to start the campaign tour in the Time District, Sekwa to be precise. But he had a lot, thousands of supporters welcoming him back to the Bono region. Now, at Sekwa, where he attended the Deba of chiefs and people, the chief said that most of the projects that Mr. Dramani Mahama and his administration started has been left in the bush. And he is appealing to the former president that they are going to do everything within their means to ensure that he comes back to power. And when that happens, he should remember to rectify all those projects and upgrade them for them. Now, Mr. Mahama, in his response, has said a lot of things that they have in their manifesto. They tagged as the People's Manifesto to the benefit of all of them. Now, he particularly said that his government is going to provide a befitting police station for Sekwa and its environs, as well as upgrade their health center and other educational facilities within the Sekwa municipality, and also appeal to the people that former parliamentary member of NDC in the Time constituency, Mr. Jan Tutu, is no longer the one that has been selected by the party to represent them. And as such, they are not going to tolerate any sketch and blouse in this year's general election. The candidate is Sulemana Adams, and he is entreating all to vote for him instead of anyone preaching sketch and blouse within the
Thank you very much, Precious Semevo, for joining us with those updates. You're still live on Joy News Today. Coming up in business, Ghana's total export earnings declined marginally to hit $9.6 billion. We tell you how that could impact on the city's stability.
Swanee, or say chain men some bullshit.